Ramadan, Muslims decorate their home with light and lanterns. After the sun goes down, people can eat and drink whatever they want. Families usually gather for after and have a big meal together.
Muslims also pay zakat during the month. Also, Muslims prepare special food and buy gifts for their family and friends and for giving to their poor people who can't afford it. At the end of Ramadan, there is Eid al-Fitr. People usually celebrate Eid with their family and relatives.